Early this afternoon, firefighters were called to a house on Neosho, just off Gravois. Brave neighbors and fire crews kept a woman's total loss from becoming a total tragedy. Fox 2's Kim Hudson has more details.
Robert Croft was writing music in his South City home around 1 this afternoon when he smelled smoke. It didn't worry him until the electricity went out.
As I tried to go in my kitchen, it was too smoky for me to go up in there to look out the window, so I immediately just ran down the stairs because I didn't know if it had anything to do with my building.
It didn't. His neighbor's house was in flames with precious cargo inside. A 26-year-old woman, 9 months pregnant, in the middle room, asleep.
Someone knocked on the windows, told her the house was on fire.
She escaped, but Croft noticed someone was missing.
I know they had three pets. They had too many dogs and a cat, and all I've seen so far is the cat.
She was able to grab the cat and one of the dogs. Firefighters had to go after the other. The dog was pulled, unconscious, from the burning house. Rescuers were able to resuscitate her pet with oxygen. But what caused all this damage?
It do appear that it started on the back porch, but as far as what caused it, we have no idea. The investigators are trying to determine that now. The good thing is a one-story brick, she was able to get out. Didn't have to go far to get out of the house.
Investigators are still trying to find the source of this blaze, but they will be keeping an eye on this probably a little longer than that, even after they find the cause. Representatives from code enforcement are here. They want this building secured as fast as possible because it was so severely damaged. In South City, I'm Kim Hudson, Fox 2 News.